Good morning. The date is 3/19/21. I can't believe that people still believe that the pandemic is made up by the media and that the virus is still not real. I got an email from someone saying that to me yesterday. So this inspired Broken World by the palsy rocker, palsy philosopher. Invisible God and Jesus Christ from our past. Our world is in so much pain. People are tired of the pandemic and they're tired of the pain. If Jesus Christ was walking the earth today, would we listen or would we think he was just another nut living in a dream world? Invisible God and Jesus Christ from our past. People do not believe in one another like they used to. People get their truths from online and the media, and they often really do not believe it. Broken world, people love to believe in dreams. They love to hate others who do not look at the world as the same way as they do. Music has always questioned the powers that be and all the players within the web of life. And some people choose to believe an invisible God and Jesus Christ from the past. Broken world, how do we heal our pain? Broken world, how do we move forward? Broken world, do we believe in an invisible God and Jesus Christ from our past? Or has that just become another dream or memory from our past? Broken world, how do we heal our pain? Broken world, how do we go forward? Broken world, if only we could believe in one another like we used to. Broken world, how do we stop hating one another? Broken world, do we all live in just a dream world? Through radio, TV, and the internet? Broken world, is all that we have is our memories from our past? Invisible God, Jesus Christ from our past, how do we move forward and how do we heal?